What is 1/3 of 99? 33. If I double 35 and then add 10, how much do I get? Share this quiz with a friend who struggles with math. 80. A square has a perimeter of 36 centimeters. What is the length of one side? 9. If I take a quarter of 100 and then multiply by 3, how much do I get? Subscribe for more quizzes. 75. If I subtract 15 from 85 and then divide by 2, how much do I get? 35. What is 25 divided by 5 times 8? Like this quiz if you enjoyed it. 40. Share your score in the comments.